Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. Let's get down to Florida for a Florida story here. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes, it happened again. It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
All right, we have a Florida liquor store Spiderman incident here.
Look closely and you'll notice the suspect stealing liquor and cigarettes inside a local liquor store is wearing a Spider-Man mask.
All right, we got somebody in a liquor store stealing some booze, stealing some smokes.
Spider-Man.
Wearing Spider-Man mask.
Deputy Bruce Milne responded to the burglary call in the shopping plaza in unincorporated Castleberry. When he retrieved the liquor store's surveillance video, he noticed an important clue at the very beginning.
Now, here we go. Here we go with how stupid is this Florida criminal who robbed the liquor store in a Spider-Man mask. Watch how stupid this plays out.
Our suspect tries the door for the first time, wearing no disguise at all.
All right, trying to break into the liquor store, wearing no disguise at all. Okay, so clearly on surveillance video, they see this person.
To me, it was just a matter of just absolute surprise that he would walk up to the door first, try to break in, and then kind of it starts clicking in his head that, I might get recognized if I do this with that mask on.
Okay, so now he's got to go get a mask, right? Even though he's already been seen on surveillance.
Right. The suspect retreated to a nearby secondhand store, rummaged through donated clothing, and found the Spider-Man mask alter ego.
All right, now he's got his disguise ready to go. Poor planning here. Should have went Spider-Man mask first before we tried to break in. Right? So they already know who it is from the surveillance video, but then he goes and gets a Spider-Man mask.
But by then, the damage was already done.
Yeah, they know who he is.
Deputy Milne recognized this non-superhero as a local career criminal.
Oh, no. They all know him in the community.
44-year-old Edward Wilburn.
Oh, it's Eddie.
Known as Fast Eddie.
Oh, it's Fast Eddie. It's Fast
Eddie.
Hey, by the way, every city has a Fast Eddie, right?
They do.
Like,
they
every city has one person that's just, you know, has a rap sheet. Like, every city has a Fast Eddie. So down in Florida, the city, they have Fast Eddie, who tries to rob the liquor store. It's closed. He tries to break in. That doesn't work.
Let me get a mask now.
Oh, there's surveillance camera. Oh, man, they got Fast Eddie on tape. So then he comes back as Spider-Man.
Eddie has a very, very long rap sheet.
Oh,
and
no,
Eddie has been in and out of jail, prison, you name it.
Oh, Eddie.
Spider Eddie.
Oh, no.
He was actually, during the time of this incident, he was actually out on bond
for other
burglaries.
Oh, man.
Oh, no.
He must not be. I wonder how he got the nickname Fast Eddie, you know? If he's in jail for other burglaries, he's trying to rob a liquor store.
Right,
like, does Eddie just break into places and then try to just run away? And he's like, oh, nobody's going to catch him. There goes Fast Eddie in a damn Spider-Man mask. It's Florida making the show once again.